In systems which employ an individual coil for each cylinder, the coils can be placed in an insulated cassette with each coil connected directly to its spark plug. This eliminates the necessity for high-tension leads and reduces the possibility of voltage leakage. Sensor inputs to an engine management control module allows the ECM to determine ignition firing order and to set ignition timing according to operating conditions.